think a tip for women in business, women entrepreneurs, is that you own your business. That means that you get to make the choices, that you get to customize the kind of business you have. So the first thing you do is say, what does success look like to me? Is it dollars? Is it people? Is it growth? Or is it balance? Whatever it is, once you've decided what success looks like for you, it doesn't matter what anybody else says, that's what you plan for. To meet that success, that's for you.